there are still deaths going on from paraquat poisoning throughout the world. They may have changed the formulation in certain territories with different products, but as far as I'm aware, the original level of emetic was not effective in humans. And to continue using that ineffective level, particularly in third world territories, such as India and other areas of the Far East where there are farming communities, that is morally wrong in my view.